One fascinating attraction in Camiguin is the old church ruins in Bonbon, Kataraman. Declared a national cultural treasure by the National Museum of the Philippines, it features the remnants of a 19th century church built during the Spanish colonial period. The old church's story is tied to the origin of Mount Vulcan. Strangely, locals refer to it as the Old Volcano, when it is actually the most recent volcanic feature in Camiguin, a parasitic dome on the youngest volcano in the island, Mount Hibok-Hibok. According to the narrative of the HMS Challenger, a British ship that visited Camiguin in 1875, the dome of Mount Vulcan emerged in the months following July 1871. Local writer Vicente Elio logged the date of the eruption on May 1, 1871, but the current historical marker has the date at May 13, 1871. According to Elio's monograph, 25,000 people from all over Camiguin fled to the neighboring islands of Bohol and Mindanao, leaving approximately just 200 people in the island. More than 200 individuals lost their lives. Kataraman, which had 10,000 souls before the eruption, had lost a great deal of its population. Both Elio and the Challenger account reveal the same outcome. Kataraman was thoroughly destroyed. Naturally, Kataraman's destruction also meant the ruin of its old church, rectory, and bell tower. Located near the church ruins is the town's old cemetery, driven a few meters under the sea by the same volcanic eruption. A lone cross marks the spot in the water where the departed still slumber, now known as Sunken Cemetery. Anyone familiar with how Filipino communities were organized during the Spanish colonial period would realize the associated impact of losing a town church. The church usually stood at the center of the main plaza, surrounded by the town's administrative buildings and the houses of the town's principal citizens. The loss of the town church therefore meant the loss of the heart of the community, both its symbolic and practical focal point. The current marker beside the old church ruins mentions Kota Bato as the capital of Camiguin. Both Elio and the Challenger narrative, however, do not mention Kota Bato, but take Kataraman in its entirety, declaring it to be a prosperous town, the principal town before the eruption. Mambahao eventually eclipsed Kataraman in prominence. To this day, Mambahao is considered the new capital of Camiguin.